What's up, Facebook? So I'm practicing this song by Jeff Lorber. It's on the Philly Style album, and it's called Step On Up. Alex L is the bass player. So the reason why I'm practicing this song is there's a lick that Alex L does in this song. And it's a pretty slick lick, right? It almost reminds me of the Barney Miller bass line. But he does a lick where he goes like... So it's like... Right? So I'm practicing the song for this lick. But what I notice is... when I see a lot of bass players play, a lot of guys that make, you know, some great bass players out there, man. You know, since I've been going to NAMM, I'm meeting a lot of these bass players I've listened to over the years. But one of the things I notice is people forget how, or bass players forget how to just play the groove. And they seem to fill up all of these spaces with all these licks, right? And the licks are like nice licks and they're pretty slick. But to me, sometimes it takes away from the groove. You know, a bass player's job mainly is the groove, unless you're an artist and you're doing a solo project. And that's one of the things I notice when I see a lot of good bass players that are very technically competent, they have a lot of information, but they tend to lose the groove. So this particular groove, it's a funky groove, and I grew up with the thumbs like a lot of people, so it's really easy to get too far into that, which I did growing up. But this groove is so funky and it has so much room in it that you have a tendency, and that's why I love Jeff Lorber. Jeff Lorber is my favorite artist, actually. And I'm a bass player, but I love Jeff Lorber. He's my favorite artist. I love the players that he chooses for his projects. So in this particular project, Alex L, who is one of my favorite bass players, especially when he plays with Jeff, because he's very, most of us, you know, we all know he's very funky, very competent. But this groove leaves a lot of room for you to go too far, because the groove simply goes, right? So there's so much room in there to overplay, and a lot of guys that I know and I listen at today would take full advantage of that and would just simply overplay, myself at one time included, as there's so much room in there. It's so much room in there, you know, it's so many places you can go with that, but we forget to just hold that groove, right? I'm gonna play a little bit of it with the music so you can hear what I'm talking about. And how Alex L, I'm gonna play that lick too that I've been practicing, because that was the reason I was practicing the song. But then I noticed Alex L resists the urge to just fill this thing up with all these funky licks, because that's a very funky groove there. And it's, again, it's on Jeff Lorber's Philly Style called Step On Up. So check it out. I'm just gonna play some of the end part of it when he gets to that lick that I've been practicing. Here it goes. But he stays there the whole time, one or two licks here and there. Some of the cats that I really admire, and the reason I admire them is for that reason. They understand what a bass player's job is. I love that. A lot of cats that you see, you know, I've heard, you know, Alex play in person like multiple times, and you know, he goes 51-50 on the bass. But when he plays on a project, I notice he you know, that's what he does. Marcus Miller was another one. That's why I really became Marcus a fan in the 80s. because I've heard Marcus play. I actually was a fan of his studio, all his studio work with Jeff, Dave Grusin, Tom Brown, all these different people, Bernard Wright, along with Seiko Bunch as well, Seiko. But these guys were funky, but they didn't overdo it. You know what I'm saying? So just got to be conscious of the groove when you're playing. You know what I'm saying? The groove is what really what a bass player's job is. All that stuff in there, you can slick your licks in, but you know, I see a lot of guys in there playing, man, and every opportunity they're doing some rough. You know, in the groove, and a lot of times it takes away from the groove, or for me personally, it can be a little overkill. All right, peace.